I'm honored that Mount Zion chose my book for the community book read. Whether or not you read the book in advance, I hope you'll join a conversation with me and Rabbi Spilker on Thursday, October 7th, about being a speechwriter for the Obamas and how I found meaning, spirituality, and a deeper connection to life in Judaism. Look forward to seeing you there.